So last week I was on ICMI's Breakfast Bites and I talked about some of my food waste scavenging where I lived off food waste for a week. Now I'm going to share a few Q&A responses with you for questions that we didn't get the chance to get through during the live Breakfast Bites.